Instagram channel, and today I'll be vlogging the Magic Weekend second day, St Helens against Huddersfield. Now I went to Magic Weekend yesterday, day one, three upsets. I met up with a couple of mates there, all three games upsets, especially the Wigan match, who would have predicted that. But this will be my second Magic Weekend. I went last year to vlog the St Helens against Wigan game, hoping for a good day today, hoping for another good crowd. Yesterday I think the crowd were up about 30,000, but we're catching the bus into Newcastle. It takes about an hour and I'll see you all at St James's Park. So as you can see, we've got St James's Park behind me. Now I said this in my last day vlog last year, but if you're watching this for the first time, this ground behind me has been in this location since 1880, and it's been the home of Newcastle United since 1892. It has a capacity of 53,000, but they're looking to expand one of the ends and it's going to be potentially 67,000. So it's going to be a massive stadium if they get that go ahead. But just outside, and I'll be going in shortly. Half an hour to kick off. I'm going to go Saints to win this game, number 12. I'm going to go Team Richmond to get a try at any time. And as for Huddersfield, I'm going for the Chris McQueen to get a try. So come on, you Saints.
Oh!
2023 Magic weekend. St Helens 48, Huddersfield 6. First half there, I mean, we started poorly. Huddersfield got the first try, but then after that it was pretty much all Saints for the entire game. Tommy Makinson, I think, got four tries. Don't know how many goals he kicked. If there's any Huddersfield fans watching this video, they might think this vlog might be a bit biased, but simply Huddersfield, especially in that second half, they didn't even have the ball. Only maybe once or twice were they down my end of the pitch. So overall, great performance by the Saints, and well worth the money to pay to come to Magic Weekend. They were £40 for 2 days, which, when you're watching six matches, if you're going to watch all six, £40, that's, you can't beat that. Hopefully this isn't the last Magic Weekend. Hopefully they continue us. Hopefully IMG see that Magic Weekend is good. And it was good to see all the fans out today. There was no malicious banter. It was just all a bit of banter between the supporters, and everyone got along well. Before the game, there was this 12-year-old that went, you know, fuck you, St Helens and all that, keeper. And he was with his dad, and I think he was one of them that kind of thinks, well, I'm with my parents, you can't do nothing about it. But besides that, I mean, everyone else was well behaved, I suppose, and everyone was good. So I really enjoyed today, and thanks for watching the vlog, and I'll be doing another one in the future. All right, thank you. Tatty bye for now.